Hi, we're MM40.
Hi, I'm Kevin. I play piano and trumpet in MM40.
Hi, I'm Yale and I play trumpet in MM40.
Hi, I'm Isaac and I play drums in MM40.
Hi, I'm Amanda. I play bass in MM40.
Hi, I'm Josh. I play tenor saxophone in MM40.
I'm Alex. I play piano in MM40.
House band of jazz. That's what we are.
Yeah.
We're like the house band of jazz jams, which happen every other week and have been happening for the past, like, I think like 6 or 7 years actually. But we are also typically friends who play in various combinations and have like kind of developed our own kind of style playing these jams. So we do jazz, we do kind of like hip hop, R&B, neo soul kind of stuff. Like fusion, I guess. Ossie, who's like the jazz guru, and like he's a really good teacher.
Yeah.
And like his thing is always like, if you want to be, so MM means like metronome, like the tempo of the piece, whatever you're practicing.
Right.
So he always says like, if you want to be good, you practice at MM60. If you want to be great, you practice at MM40. Because it's like, if you practice it that slow, you have to like really have the shift. So we have the shift.
Expensively.
Herbie, Dexter, Dilla.
Dilla, Glassberg.
Glassberg. Glassberg is a huge influence.
I listen to a lot of music that isn't jazz, a lot of punk recently, and I feel like that kind of, it teaches you a certain kind of like economical way of playing where you're not trying to do too much. And I think like drumming wise, I very much come from like the old big band tradition in a way. People like Gene Krupa, Louis Belson, where it's more about like serving the music and like being, instead of like technically impressive, kind of theatrical with it.
Also like pop music, so like I've been listening to a lot of Ariana Grande lately. She's definitely in my solos. Really good voice.
So
her
good.
Phrasing's phenomenal. Like on a serious note,
yes.
Like really good phrasing. Also, like a lot of like a lot of Glassberg, a lot of Hiatus Coyote, and then like also Joe Henderson.
I think my biggest influence on bass is probably Paul Chambers because he doesn't overplay, and he's very melodic. He also uses a lot of the lower register of the bass. Which I think a lot of bassists don't, and like show off by playing higher or just play higher for whatever reason, but I just really like the way he plays.
I would say my biggest influence is Dexter Gordon. I've been told there's no such thing as too much Dexter Gordon, but I'm definitely approaching it.
MM40 is the barefoot Contessa of jazz.
You know what always confuses me is like October, like oct is actually 8th, but then
but it doesn't Roman times. January and February didn't exist.
So yeah, but it used to be the 8th,
so like in the Roman.
You know this?
Like,
there were 10 months, and so the calendar was really bad.
Is that weird though? When I heard that, I was like,
that's so strange.
Wait, is it July?